Welcome to Chernobyl, fellas. I'm old enough to remember when this place went critical. Today, you'll face not only radiation, but as always, Blackwood forces. What you're here to uncover is what they're up to.
Over here, people. Regroup.
Just so you fellas know, we'll be experiencing communication issues on this operation. Some kind of interference.
Revived.
Grenade! Blackwood's got these cyborgs crawling around on all fours, but why? Whatever that is on the floor there, I want you to investigate it. Mushrooms, fungi, or what have you. Never seen a like. Cyborgs are no longer combat ready. That's the good news. The bad news is that almost certainly means Oberon has something new and even more dangerous.
Checkpoint reached. All expendables restored.
Okay, we got high radiation zones from here on out. If your Geiger counter starts going crazy, stay back. This isn't something our medics can treat. Heads up. These zombie cyborg things have been on guard. Blackwood special unit. So you better not take them lightly. Get ready. Soldiers are rallying here at the pool. Must be a link in the chain.
Oh.
high-value target. Capture it so our guys can investigate.
Checkpoint reached. All expendables restored.
Somebody help me! My position.
Complete.
latest cutting-edge Blackwood weapon systems. Cyber zombie meatheads. The stats I'm getting are off the charts. They're nigh on unstoppable. Okay, the Sid does have one weakness. Knock him down at range, then close in fast for a night kill. That is just outstanding. You took down a Sid.
Ammo, health, and armor restored. Teammates revived. Ammo, health, and armor restored. Teammates revived.
Whoa, hold up! exactly rolling out the red carpet. We've decrypted some of the lab files. Blackwood calls that green goo Cedrium. We already know the new cyborgs are Seds, so we figure this material is part of the manufacturing process.
Checkpoint. Restoration and revival complete.
Pooling on the surface in swamps. This isn't just cyborgs gathering sedium. It's full-scale deep mining operation. They clearly have no problem poisoning the entire European continent.
line of defense destroyed. Warning. Line of defense destroyed.
The size of this thing! If scale is any measure of the earthquakes it can unleash, we are in deep trouble.
Checkpoint reached. All expendables restored.
Crap, look down there, under the glass. Remember that seismic weapon Blackwood built in the volcano? Guess what? They're using it again. Once that hole is deep enough, we're looking at destruction on an unimaginable scale. We've got to disable that tower. Everything else is secondary.
Checkpoint reached. All expendables restored.
Reinforcements en route. Use the terminal to activate the elevator.
Destroy that man! It's our only shot!
Restoration and revival complete.
We secured some vital intel, and getting anyone out of this place alive is close on a miracle.